Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
to the beautiful Ohio tonight. We have a great show for you this evening in the Bandwagon, and that, of course, offers all sorts of opportunities for fun things in the Overture, music from Fred Astaire shows over the years. So we'll have lots more of that at intermission, so stay tuned. We have kind of an unbalanced show today because of where the real breaks need to be and so on. We're going to have a little bit of a short first half, but that'll enable you to stuff yourself with popcorn and everything to get ready for the second half, which is almost 75 minutes. So don't worry. We do know what we're doing, and we're going to keep on scheduling. We'll show you the whole movie. Don't worry. Well, here we are, coming into the final, next to the final weekend and the last week of yet another summer movie series. Cap has been showing films in this grand theater since 1969, one of the first things that they did when the theater was saved. And of course, 41 years prior to that, Lowe's had shown films here. So 86 years of showing films in this place, the longest running record in the world today. Grand stuff for you. And as you know, we couldn't do it without a corporate sponsor that makes it possible to light the lights and present classic films all summer, every summer. They've been doing it for us for so many years now and continue to back the summer movie series, the good folks at PNC Bank. Let's thank them. Well, since we're just about down to the tail end, there's not a whole lot to tell you, really. Oh, don't forget to switch your cell phones off so just the right music is playing at the right spots this evening. And we thank you and appreciate your help on that as well. I've got some CDs, some theater organ music, the music of composer Burton Lane, both Broadway and film man. And they're available at the table out in the lobby. If you want to take some sounds of theater organ home with you, check that out during intermission or after the show. They'll be able to help you out on that. Glad to help you out. All right, I don't think there's anything else for me to tell you. Well, coming up this week, in case you've got some time, you want to come and see, we've got another James Bond, a good one coming up, and then don't forget, next weekend, to close up the whole thing, another musical, Mark Lester and Oliver. Great, great music and singing and dancing in that. So hope you'll be with us to finish up yet another movie series. Enjoy our feature presentation for this evening, then. Fred Astaire and company in the Bandwagon. Thanks so much for being with us tonight at the Ohio.